Please let Grace look at us for the first time and for the last and many, many more for years to come as husband and wife.
Let's hear it for him.